Hello guys, today I have another video tutorial. This time it's not, well, sorry, but this time I'm going to be changing colors. And I'll show you how that's done here in a bit. Okay, so I'm ready to change colors somewhere. Change from this color back to this color that we got here. Let's get started. First things we're gonna need. We're gonna need scissors, snip beads, darning needles, and things on the internet. Pattern. A pencil for marking off what you've done, and of course the ball we are. And let's get started. Okay, so first thing you gotta do is, of course, snip. Cross off when done, so if we don't go back and do it again by accident. And of course, now we're attaching. Okay, all the darning needles, I tend to use the big one. Inside of the end here. And let's go down as far as you want. I'm not cold and nervous, because I'm not good on video. At least I don't think anyway. Anyway, when you get this like this, pull this through to get the new color inside of your color. Out. And then you pull back enough. Try not to pull it completely out. I've done that several times and had to go back and eat it. But then it should look like that. Look like that, so that it attaches, it won't slip so easy. It will be a bit bulky like this, but anyway, this is how you would do it. And then you just knit it in, but the new color is literally in the middle of the strand of the old color, and I learned this from an English teacher substitute. That's really, really cool teacher. She even taught me how to knit. And yeah. But I'm basing this pattern off of the 1718 Doctor Who scarf. There you go. Not much of it done. This pattern in here is just one section of it, well, four sections of it. See you in a bit. Okay, I'm back, and I have my dog in here with me this time.
Anyway, finish this rose, both of them. And I'm gonna go ahead and cast this bit off. Sorry about the pause. Anyway. Much better. Right. So I just got to the end of this. Yeah, to the end of that color. And I'm going to quilt it. Right there. Perfect. And I think I already... Yeah, alright, cross it off, good. Back to red. Red. Alright, again, attaching the yarn. Need your darning needle. There it is. Big old hole in the end. And your string of yarn. String of yarn goes into the end here, yeah? Just pinch that and pull it on through, pull it like that, then take the old yarn and put, if I can hold on to it, anyway, and put these in these without poking yourself. Lots of people just loop it with the others or tie it and knot it. I don't like that. I'm going to try those methods, but anyway, just stick it on through as far as possible, I'd say. Pull it like that. Pull it on through. There we are. And just put your needle back in its little casing, whatever it's been held in. And then pull back. That'll do it. And then knit. I'm going to use a different accent. Anyway, just knit it like normal. Through those stitches and continue knitting. Oi, princess! Come here! Here's my baby! Here's princess! She's just a sweetheart. And a sheep Pomeranian. Goodbye. All over. Anyway, back to knitting. In here, I wanted to show her off because she's a cutesy. She's my ginger dog. I love my ginger dog. She's the best ginger dog anyone can ever have. Even though she gets off her line. Her chain. Anyway, see you in a bit. Anyway, that's all I'm going to be showing you on this. Anyway, this is how much I've gotten done in just 2 days of making this lot. Anyway, if there's any questions about your basic knitting, like casting off or tassels, and even how these are done, the backside with the little color change and dribble things, not sure what they're called. Anyway, please do subscribe, please leave questions in the comments, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram, I am allthingsdoctorwho_, no spaces, just an underscore, like allthingsdoctorwho, one word, and then at the end of that, underscore. That's me. On Instagram. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give me a few likes. Recommend my videos. And if there's any questions about where I get patterns or whatever. And leave them in the comments. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram.
I'm knee clapping.
Wait, this scarf I was just working on, that is going to be on sale on eBay in hopefully a couple of weeks. So we're on eBay, keep an eye out. And hopefully you've enjoyed the video. And hopefully y'all help me get subscriptions and stuff, because I'm not like the rest of the YouTubers. I'm not got a lot. Anyway, hope you've enjoyed. Hope you've enjoyed seeing Buddha's face scratching yourself. And hopefully don't forget about the Instagram thing, please. That'd be so freaking awesome. Bye. Live long and prosper.